Our next dancer will be Frey. What a dancer. Igor Kron. Mary Wilson, who is a guy?
Hey. Good evening. On behalf of the Mount Fairweather Dancers, first of all, I'd like to thank the Alaska Heritage Foundation for including us in this celebration. We will be doing a number of entertainment songs and dances. But first, we would also like to share with the people here, most of you that have been to the past celebrations, know that Catherine Mills had been our song leader and dance leader for a number of years. She's unable to be with us tonight, and we're thinking about her. She's in a hospital in Mount Edgecombe Hospital. So the next song that we have will be a song that was made for Catherine when she was young, and it's a song that we dedicate to Catherine. And I also like to mention that right now, as the vice president or vice chairman, Mary Wilson has pretty much assumed leadership for this celebration. But the next song will be dedicated with Catherine Mills.
Good night, kids. Yeah. Ach, Thank you. Going out now. Yeah, away, oh.